of it is a good place, right? And realizing that you've got time. Instead of rush a shot, especially the type of players, if you're playing a person who is slow, you know, you've got time.
Yeah.
If a person is only pushing and blocking, you have aggressive block. Aggressive block is like what Desmond Douglas does.
Yeah.
But you have to just block just to get the ball back up. You've got time.
Yeah.
Enough time to place. But 9 out of 10 times, the better players then is about placing the shot.
Yeah.
Because a lot of the top players then, there is not much between them. No. The top 10 players then, they can beat each other.
Yeah.
But the one at the top is the one who's got more time to place his stroke.
Yeah.
You understand? That's the only thing you've got to do.
Well, it's return of serve to my weakest point of the whole game.
Return of serve.
Return of serve, yeah.
Yeah?
Especially if it's coming fast to the backhand. I don't know, shop it. I tell you what, I take it too early sometimes rather than sending it back. You know, like Martin Bell since he chops it.
Yeah.
But sometimes get confused, do a top spin, shop it, and end up putting off the end. That's my biggest problem.
Yeah, serving is everybody's problem.
Yeah. But you watch the top players, they never miss a serve. All they do is try and place it in the right place. But I'm just trying to give too many points away.
Because you see, they go through hours and hours practice. You don't do that.
No. So no, I don't tend to spin it with my backhand a lot. This is about it.
Like when I damaged my shoulder, right? I realized that I could use my forearm.
Yeah.
So most of the games I'm in the first half at Division One, I was relying on my backhand.
Yeah.
Yes, I was relying on my backhand topspin.
Yeah.
Looping it.
That's good practice.
And since it got one, my shoulder got better.
Yeah.
I don't use it no more.
No.
So a lot of people think I don't have a backhand, but I do have.
Yeah.
It's just that.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I just need to bring it out of your forehand.
Yeah, I use my forehand a lot. But I need to bring it into my game because it takes a lot of pressure.
Oh yeah,
slows your forehand.
Slows you moving around.
Yeah.
Excellent.
take your time. When you're tired, that's what you do. You get them back on the table. You get your own top spin, it's just nice and easy. Speed it up, slow it down, learn to change the pace.